Well, I spotted Mr. Hardy hanging out. What, hey guys, have any plans for this weekend, by the way? Classical literature. Well, Mr. Hardy has always been pretty much a pushover with his students. I had him last semester, and as long as you go and just entertain the boring stories he tells in his monotone voice and manage to not fall asleep, he curves you the test to the next letter grade. The weird thing was, he ushered this 90-year-old looking girl into his office by putting his hand on her ass. Definitely not an appropriate action from a teacher who was practically three times the age of any of his students. Well, Henry, have you been sitting
here for long? No internet connection. Okay. Also, no lights. Beautiful. Don't you love it? Still locked. Okay. Also, keeping the lights on the entire night because I am a scaredy cat. Also, still locked. I could please connect again. Thank you. Then I can drink. This takes a while.
Okay, let's get back. Check our bedroom window as well. Yes, you do need to sleep in this game. After a while, it will just tells you to, I think I should get some rest, and then just goes to bed. And so I've mostly been dying. But that's at 4 a.m. So at 4 a.m., you go to bed. Sounds like pretty, like, off time to me to go to bed, but then again, you're working night shift, so. Night shift has this weird possibility of fucking up your body. No police record found on Henry Hardy. Oh. This is the one thing I don't like to do. Height, like 6 feet. Unknown. Weight, unknown. Male, gray. I just heard somebody knocking on my cameras. You see? You see?
This damn power breaker.
No! No, 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 no. Fucking the power went off. You saw him running there. You saw him running there. He's coming to... What the fuck? Did you see it? Did you guys see the dude just running there?
I need to flip the breaker in the file room closet.
Well, this is awkward.
Ow. I just kicked my wall. I just kicked the wall. Oh, fuck. We're good. We can still move our toes. Lol, you okay? I can still move the toe, so... Probably good. But man, that hurt. Take a sip of water real quick. Okay. Just gonna continue our save. Because we made it through day one, we might as well continue with day two. Well, night two.
I should get to my computer and get the night started.
Oh, you, what you should do is, like, lock all the room windows. Yeah, like, I'm sitting, like, right in front of the wall with my feet, and he came a little bit too close. So I wanted to kick him away. In my mind, it made it didn't make sense. It was just like a fight or flight response, but. So, yeah, I kicked the wall pretty freaking hard with my big toe.
only count your identifier. Ooh, it's close to that. Does she fit all? Does she fit all the others? Isn't Hazel light brown? I don't know. I thought it was either gray or green or something. Yeah, brown. Everything else matches, just not the weight. She does look the most, but she's pretty close to that. So close to getting this match, girls. That makes sense. Let's see. What do you have for us, Pat? See, I'm always scared then that it has to be like this.
It's actually creepy to just, you don't realize that the lights are off when you're when you're doing something on the TV. How many maze scrolls are you getting though? Uh-oh.
Well, this is awkward.
See, I knew what was going to happen and I still wanted to get away. The first legendary. You became a statistic.
Hey, Tess. Oh, it's really scary. I almost broke my toe already from scaring. From having the jump scare. This game is really scary. Working on tier 31. Nice. This dude's scary, by the way. That dude. We'll pause and I'll take a drink. Oh, that's the loading list. Oh, wait, I should warn you, Tess.
I should get to my computer and get the lights on.
I was just about to say, I can literally feel my, toe pulsating. That was the word I was going for. Tired, got woken by work at around 4 a.m.
Oof. Oof. Thank you for joining the battle, though, Tess. Much appreciate that. That's a loyalty chest, the next one, so you came just in time. So I don't know, this is the game I was talking about yesterday. It's, oh, where's the light here? So he came in second time through this window, right? Now, this is the window that he walks into. Should you see him standing there? It looks like a person standing outside a father on a six stock. I said, just ask one of the other guys, I'm sure somebody will feel it. I'll do it, but we're best friends and I'd really like to spend some time with you. Man, you're acting like I'm going to die in a few days. You really need a girlfriend for all this melodrama. Damn! Okay, well, it's evidence. I already solved the case before I hacked into his phone, to be honest. There was no need to hack into the dude's phone. Okay, from now on, though, what we are doing, because I really don't want to run into the killer again, because that dude's fucking scary. Oh, you missed it, Leah. I basically broke my toe out of fear. By kicking the wall. The first time. Second time I didn't. Second time I went through it like a brave little boy. I didn't break the wall. Didn't kick anything. I can still feel my toe like pounding. So I'm sure I hit it correctly. Yeah, the killer dude is much scarier than the dude's trying to kidnap me. I can say that. Because the first time I heard him going through the yard, or to the garden here. So I tried to like go around, everything was dark, and it was like, oh, that's awkward enough. He went for me. He tried to get me. Maria Batanchas? I heard a loud pop like a gunshot from Maria and Gil's house. He's asking if she can argue with Rumi. I don't care what she thinks. Like, it's so weird. This is a completely different person. Stop talking about her like that. I just need different. You know how these junkies are. This is a completely different person. Why am I finding a completely different person? Why? What's happening, guys?
Does anybody know what's going on? Can anybody help me? He didn't get anything. Emma Pearson maybe here? I don't know what her first name was. Did we have it like copied? No. Fuck. Okay, well we fucked this up, so just shred it, you know? It wasn't wrong. Wasn't right as well, but... Okay, well, we're doing our third. This is the last one we need to do. For I didn't cry. What's this? Is this the seed? Oh Holy shit, that one really got me. I'm not gonna lie, that screech was hilarious. I did not expect that at all there.
I should get to my—
fuck that, I need to take some time to drink some water.
Holy shit. What's the heartbreak like? Dude, this game's way more scary than I thought it was going to be. I'm not lying. Whew. That's a good game, right? If you want somebody else play it on Twitch. Okay, yeah, we found this dude. Let's hack his phone. I feel like that's the one thing I really do. Is just hack people's phones. How to get notes and sound slots. Okay. They're pretty good with names. How to make my phone pictures look more professional. Vegan, make a cheese vegan. He's a vegan? Tour fed and drum set. So he looks like a drummer. Did I hear something? Like I've seen— there he is! What do I do? It didn't work the first time because I probably shined the light on the too early. Did I fucking survive the first attack? Oh, the power. Like I broke the circuit while having the lights on too long. Nope. Disconnect. I probably did that. Okay, no. Progress. Yeah, we did a thing. Did you see that, Ray? We did a thing.
He's Russian, I think. So, trust me, he won't disappoint. Okay, cool. Battle soon? Yeah, 34 seconds. Ellie, I can't seem to... I decided to delete it. It felt it was consuming too much of time besides all my good friends. I have my number anyway. I think I posted saying I was deleting my profile a week or so ago. You've got a lot of free time though. I still want to see why you went and deleted. It just gives me way more time to party, which is way more fun. I'm...
Damn it.
No.
I need to go reset the router in the back room closet.
No. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Did you see that light turn off? Aww.
Aww. I'll do the battle though. I need something to cheer me up. I need it, guys. I need a win. I need more allies than enemies. Are they quick? They all blew themselves up. Yes. 5 kills, 5 deaths. Hi, congratulations, you warrior scrolls. Also, guys, loyalty chest time. This one's going to be very hard, but this one's going to deliver you guys so much gold. It's going to be unbelievable. Let's get this one's first, because these are like the healers. These do the boost damage. They boost the damage to 75 health. Plus. I'm not scared. You're scared. Ooh, thank you, Tess, for blazing an epic Templar. Holy crap. What does he do, though? I can still check it. Ooh, yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one. Two times damage versus the undead. Two times damage as well? Holy shit. So if you kill the ghost, that's an undead, right? Rogue time. Yeah, let's kill those big ass rogues. They're fucking powerful as fuck.
Okay, but I need you guys to now get me through this, okay? Like, I know I'm asking a lot, but I kinda need it. Like, I kinda need you guys to help me get through this. Because, Berserker or Centurion one for Epic? I don't really know. I would just pick one. Whew! So, keep the chat going. I'm just going to read chat, so I don't get scared as much, I hope. Please, sir, don't kill me. I said please, so right, he can't kill me now anymore, right? Send text to PK. No... No. Oh, sent next to PK. Yeah, okay. I thought you said sent a text to PK. No. No. No! Fuck it. I'm turning it off.
This is awkward. Don't worry, the pain will go away.
Okay, so I legit put off my headset and I pulled my beanie over my eyes. Fuck this stuff. I ain't playing. This game is really fucking scary. I need to check way more often, I guess.
I miss PK on cam. No. That would give you another way to flip it. Now it's just the audio. After that, I've said it, nobody's going to hear about it, you know? Close your fucking windows, lady. There's a fucking killer on the loose. And he happens to really like your house at this moment. Especially this door. This, he always goes in here. But sorry to bother you, but I've only been to drop it myself tomorrow. Won't be guys big up since you realize I sure cannot keep watch Ryan. Okay, well, this is a crime, but don't bother her then. She's not allowed to contact her anymore. I'm not that colorblind. Yeah, okay. New student, I'll be raising the cost for lessons for 50 to 55 an hour. Never need to graduate, there's nothing to help you as long as the... You're 26. Please don't say you can't achieve your dreams. Don't make me feel bad. I'm calling it for real. Oh, I was wrong? Okay. Travis Gray. Oh, let's first pull up his stuff. Unknown age. He's just a male. Gray and blue.
Travis Gray. Got him in the bag. Yesterday after school, he asked me. We're going to check. I do not like that. I am not a fan. Holy crap.
Red green, which basically means I've hard time different shades, especially red green spectrum. Okay, gotcha. I was gonna take a drink real quick.
A short video though, because I don't screech all the time, okay? I just break my toe. Ruff will love it. Well, I mean, that one actually got me, not gonna lie. Keck, yeah, fucking keck, Ray. If you're gonna report it and not shred it, you have to provide 2 out of 2. I thought you could just... Okay, yeah, gotcha. So it's not just AR1, that's what I got. And still taught him his lesson. Now he was full farm, totally blackout, drunk, spewing nonsense about his ex, tried to raid a ride for him. Saw the car pull up, brought Ken to the car, said bye, returned to the bar. Maybe 20 minutes later, went back outside to smoke, hear a couple of people describe someone that attacked these stupid girls. Description has good luck. I hope that horny motherfucker didn't do something stupid. Tess is gonna wreck face, I hope so. We kinda need that. My toes actually started to hurt a lot more now. Age 30-35. 6'6". Holy shit, that's a big dude. Brown, gray. Kenneth Langley. Well, hello there, 7B and Z. How are you doing? Big Oscar, thank you for the follow. I'm good. And you? I'm doing pretty good as well. I'm totally not scared at all playing this game, so I'm completely fine. What do you have? Picture I took while falling over at the bar. You know, it was a good night, boss. Drunk beer. What night you on? This is my third night, June 16th, and we're really getting our ass kicked. I think I. Big Oscar, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Keyboard Crew of K. Because we're cool, I'm PrivateKeyboard. Thank you for the... I'm at your service. Sorry, I'm rushing that on, but what the fuck? That dude's so scary. I can help, please. I keep checking. Like, I checked before I started that how to play. Play Five Nights at Freddy's. Fuck you, son. So lock all windows. I legit looked at the windows. Oh. God. Why not? I will die. I will legit die playing that game.
I'm just F-ing open doors. But I already scared him away. That means he doesn't come again, right? If I've already scared him away, why would he come again? He comes back? Ah, fuck.
I heard something, I think. Fuck, no internet. Do a case. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, we'll check. Ow, 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 my toe. I'm dead anyways. He's inside the house now, right? It's paranoia, ignore it.
Dude, that was really scary that he just pops up. And I'm playing this window as well. Running out of pictures to watch, what is it? Kicking down the human black stuff.
Why is that? Is that to trigger him walking, or? I'm fucking scared all the fucking time. Didn't check camps, I checked them right before. Like literally not even a minute before. Oh my fucking god. Let me just grab myself water.
Oh. Like, thump. Would have had to put it down to piss my car. Ah, what the fuck. I don't know if I like this. I don't like the jump scares. I really do not. Alright, six. House, yeah, relax. You're back, dude. Why you do that? Why you do that? I don't know. Might switch to some Slay to get rid of all this, man. I'm really not good with horror movie games. My 165. Oh man, why the fuck is this game so- I'm switching, I'm quitting here, I'm quitting. I can't do this. I'm sorry, guys. I honestly cannot. I cannot do it. I cannot push myself to do it. Not for a little bit. I am really bad with horror games. And I thought this was going to be more a detective than a horror game, and there's no sound whatsoever. Like, the first dude's fun because he doesn't do the jump scares and shit. The other dude's like fucking annoying because I'm just waiting to die again. Right? I'm just waiting there to die. And that's not fun. Back here, anything. I hear nothing because I'm talking. If I'm sitting here not talking, like, I'm not gonna live stream. Like, if I need to talk. Like, you know? If I talk, I don't hear anything. Like, literally hear nothing. But volume up. Dude, like, that's the fucking streams. Like, you know? Like, I'm talking. Like, there's constantly shit, like, that I hear. Constantly. You realize that there's a detective mode without any threats if you want to do the cases. Yeah, like, and then I feel like I'm doing, like, not even half of the game, right? You know what I'm saying? I finished it full volume.
Pepper? The kidnapper was fine. Okay, sitting down.
Oh.
What do we do? Cameras.
I need to read that email and check out those bolos.
Okay, so what do we do now? Nothing, right? Ignore it. Ignore it, ignore it, ignore it. This is just paranoia trying to fuck me over. One, two, three, go! Okay, that one wasn't so scary. I said one, two, three, go, and then I went. Bam! That one didn't actually scare me as much. Even though I squealed like a pig. I know I squealed. But I didn't really scare. I was like...